Well, good morning, your school. It's good to be with you, and believe it or not, this is our final chapel service of the school year. And because it's our final chapel service, we're going to do one of my favorite exercises of the whole school. And that is our moving up ceremony, as Dr. Carr just said. And if you remember, some of you have been doing this for a while. Fourth graders, I think you probably remember what this is like. I'll come around to each grade level, and I'll ask the grade level to rise, and then that grade level will journey from their current place in the chapel to their new place in the chapel. Third graders will become fourth graders, second graders will become third graders, etc. Ultimately, fourth graders will become middle schoolers. And it reminds us that we're all on a journey. It reminds us that we're all journeying, all of us, every student in here, every parent, every teacher, me. We're all on a journey and the Lord meets us. Jesus meets us exactly where we are. He journeys with us and makes himself known to us. So we'll remember that as we conduct today's moving up ceremony. Alright? Fourth grade, are you ready?
Fourth grade, please rise.
Thank you. great grandfather.